Hey Schlaza community, Mackenzie here, and welcome back to the Schlaza vlog. Today we are here with Julia Curtis, who is one of our awesome Schlaza saddle fit technicians. Today we are on our way to a local saddle fitting appointment, and we're bringing you guys along to show you what a typical barn call looks like for Julia. We're heading to Milton, Ontario, to Old Orchard Farm, where we're actually going to see a new client today. So keep watching and check it out. Julia starts the measuring process by measuring the horse's girth circumference as well as the horse's saddle support area. Julia determines the horse's saddle support area by first identifying where the horse's 18th thoracic rib is. Then she takes her tape measure and places it behind the horse's scapula and measures the distance between the scapula and the 18th rib. This distance is the horse's saddle support area. Julia's next step is to take her measuring tools and identify the horse's shoulder angle, and then measure the horse's shoulder and wither width. She then records all of her measurements by tracing the measuring tools and identifying the measurements on the evaluation form. The next tool that Julia will use is our arc device, and this tool measures the top line of the horse. Our saddle fitters use the chalk drawing, especially with new clients, as a way to explain the anatomical factors that go into saddle fitting and explain where the measurements they were taking come from and how they apply to saddle fit. After all of the measurements have been taken, Julia consults her evaluation form and starts to select saddles that could fit the horse. Next, she places each saddle on the horse and does a static assessment, and based on that assessment, she makes the necessary adjustments to make it fit the horse. Here, she's using the tree machine in order to adjust the gullet plate to accommodate the horse's shoulder width and angle. She will make the necessary adjustments to all the saddles that they will be trying in order to ensure that the rider and the horse get an accurate feel of what the fitted saddle would feel like. The dynamic portion of the fitting appointment involves looking at the walk, rising trot, canter, sitting trot, and then the long rein rising trot to see how the horse reacts to the saddle. Since Julia fit multiple models of saddles to the horse, the rider is welcome to try as many different models as she would like. An important important part of the dynamic portion of the evaluation is consulting the trainer. This allows the trainer to be part of the process in determining which saddle fits the horse and the rider best. Mackenzie here signing off. Julie and I made it back to the office safe and sound, and we hope you enjoyed getting to come along for the ride today. And if you're located in local Ontario and interested in booking your own appointment with Julia, make sure to contact her directly with the email that I've linked below. We're super excited that our new clients decided to purchase an Infinity 2 today, and we wish them all the best in their Schlaza journey. And as always, feel free to like, share, and comment on the video below, and we'll catch you on the next one.